HighSchoolPlaybook.com has been a smashing success so far. It is our online venture that helps support all your favorite high school athletes. You have a couple of ways you can get to it. We've got a link on KCRA.com, or you can just type in HighSchoolPlaybook.com, and that will also take you there. So as I take a look at some of this, you can always see your play of the day, your battle of the bands, and my favorite, the sideline reports. I like seeing what the kids come up with. We have 10 sideline reporters. They're all over Northern California, and one of those reporters is Trevor Rapley. He's out at Christian Brothers High School. That's where he goes to school. And he's there with our My 58 host winners, Shannon and Anthony. Now, Anthony,
yeah. In
your last live shot, you made a prediction that the team they're playing tonight would win.
Uh-huh.
What happened after we turned that camera off and the live shot ended?
Okay, actually, I got roughed up a little bit by some of the varsity players. I may need security to get to my car.
You're a big guy, but you're not that big.
I'm not, so I've changed my mind. So Christian Brothers is going to win, right?
Nicely done.
Okay.
I think you have redeemed yourself and learned the first lesson of broadcasting.
Yes.
Never diss the school that you're at.
Okay. Okay, so Shannon, what do you have there?
I have this donut. It's so delicious.
Right.
So Anthony, you want a donut?
I just started a diet. Do you have any carb-free sugar protein donuts, maybe?
I don't think so.
Okay. No, I'm gonna just hang back then. I don't know if. Yeah, save me that one. I'm gonna eat it when we get off camera. All right. So now, Trevor, I know you're one of our sideline reporters.
Yes.
What's your favorite part about this job?
My favorite part is that I am labeled with Channel 3, and I can film, and I get to be on TV like right now. It's cool.
Like right now. And I'm gonna give you guys an interesting fact you might not know about Trevor. Trevor is a triplet. Why don't you tell us how is it coming up being a triplet?
It's great. I'm 1 in 3. If someone doesn't know what that means.
Just like when you guys are 2-0, 0 means losses, right?
Yes.
Okay. So, Shannon, are we going to head out to the game tomorrow and check this out?
I think we should. I think we definitely need to check it out and support our team, Sacramento team.
Yeah. You mean, I'm going to go.
I guess they want us out there. So.
Yeah. We're going to go and check it out. Like I said, I had a moment of clarity, so I don't think Jesuit's going to win anymore.
Good.
Christian Brother has it.
Yeah.
Okay, so make some noise. We got it. Back to you guys.
Football. Those kids don't need donuts before they go to class. They're sugared up enough. All right, we have the results in for our HighSchoolPlaybook.com game of the week. Tonight, KCRA is heading out to Grass Valley, where the Nevada Union Miners are hosting the Del Oro Golden Eagles. That game pulled down 48% of the vote to win the Week 3 survey. We had more than 18,000 votes cast. So that's the big game tonight.